Okay, this is the most interesting thing. A big rock in the middle of the wash. On the other side, and there's more big rocks. I'll go around this way. Huge.
Here's your
This is from the other side. Look how the dirt turns from red to white. Okay, that's where we parked. We walked down this way. Came down the wash. And there's the one on that side, this is the one in the middle, and we're standing on this side. There's another rock in the middle, and it keeps going on. This is a long drop. The other end, keeping going down the wash. This is where it bends. Super shaky. Caves.
All different colors. That's what I think is so interesting.
Oh yeah.
Almost like it was all melted and it oozed out.
Yeah, the other side's just as interesting because over on this side, back in here, just a little walkway back there, but it looks like that rock is just resting on tiny rock. That rock. But as we go down this way, it makes an S. So it goes this way and then it goes back around that way. Oh yeah, the roots. Interesting.
Animals live back there.
Nice big cave. More over here of something.
Okay, under there. That is so interesting.
Okay, and we continue on down the S wash. And there's more caves. Ooh. And we came out of the S. Probably a bigger S around the corner. The crystals right in the middle of the rock. Oh, there's more right here. Oh, look at that. Huh. Well, this will be a place to bring the kids. Wash keeps going. Dad's out there somewhere. Wow. That's pretty tall. Oh, there he is. That's interesting. All this yellow rock with the lava rock. Big lava rock.
Oh, it's like chalk, doesn't it?
Yeah. Wow. That's interesting.
It's
like fender, doesn't it? From the middle of the road. Who knows what it is? Oh, part of a mining equipment, something or other. Apparently there's something right here, a tank. Three tanks. Looks like it's all fenced in. Right through there, right through here.
Pump it up.
Oh, pumping water.
Yeah, it's for animals.
Oh, I see. There's water in it with scum on it.
That's okay. The animals don't care.
And there's the three tanks. Camouflage.
What is this?
Huh.
Pumping it out of the ground. In the tanks. Oh. The water. The animals come from all over. You can see where they're all coming in.
Nice camo job for whoever did it.
For the animals.
Nice, nice setup. The fence goes up there. Birds flew back behind us.
Good job.
Yeah, there's a road and there's the mountains right opposite. And that's where we came from. Dad's going down the road. There goes the road. Look at all this. That's where we came from, and it's the top of the hill. And it looks like there's a wall, there's a road. Oh. Oh, there's a wall. Pipes. Mining, right, okay. Look at all the cans.
See all the stuff over there?
Right there.
It's probably mining it because they have water. They see all the mining.
I wonder if that's their trash from eating all canned food. Big rock over there. A lot of metal scraps all around. And the road keeps going. Summer. Is this like a giant fire ring or what?
Not for a fire.
Pardon me?
Not for a fire.
Not for a fire.